Using Thinglink with CLASSVR. Thinglink is a third-party app which is integrated into the CLASSVR portal. If you go to the libraries in subscriptions, you will find Thinglink here. You will see there are a number of preloaded Thinglinks. If you have a Thinglink that you would like to share with students, you'll need to navigate to Thinglink. Thinglink can be accessed at www.thinglink.com. You can create a free teacher account, or you can pay for a subscription to use with students. Once you have created a virtual tour, you'll need to go into the privacy settings. Your Thinglink needs to be set to public. Anyone can find or access, or unlisted. Anyone who has the link can access. No sign-in required. Click Save and then you will be able to share and find the share link. Copy this and then go back into CLASSVR. Paste the link into the search bar, then click on Search. Your Thinglink will then appear as an item. It can be dragged into your playlist. You can then go to the delivery tab. You'll notice that you cannot see the Thinglink in the delivery tab. You will, however, be able to send the Thinglink out to headsets switched on and connected. Remember, connected headsets show up under the connected bar. If you'd like to use this playlist again with students, you can click on Save. Enter in an appropriate name and then you will find your playlist saved in the libraries. Personal under Playlists.